All right, so what we're doing today is 60 reps, yeah? Every 3 minutes on 3 minutes. Now, your reps can be slightly different to my reps, that's fine. I'm gonna do 20 push-ups, I'm gonna do 20 lunges, alternate, so 10 per leg, and 20 sit-ups. Now, if you struggle with the push-ups, you can take 10 reps off, so do 10 push-ups, you can do 20 sit-ups and 30 lunges. Michael's doing something a little bit different with his 60 reps. He's got a dumbbell, so he'll do 10 floor press on the right, 10 floor press on the left, and 10 row each arm, and then he will do 10 lunges each leg, okay? So it's up to you. You can change the exercises completely if you want, righto? So they can be a little bit varied. Now, there will probably be about a minute left over from the 3 minutes, okay, that we're working. Right, so you'll be working at your own pace. So if you want to do a wall sit, you can, okay? Or if you want to just use that time to recover, you can, righto? So we're going to start warming up in 2 minutes, righto? We'll get ready to rock and roll. So the exercises look like this. Push up, fall on your knees, okay? I'm going to use my improvised barbell. Let's hope the broomstick doesn't break today. I'm going to do 20 lunges, okay? Chest up, knee stays behind the toe. Then I'm going to do 20 butterfly sit-ups using my towel. One after the other, okay? If you don't like sit-ups, you can do crunches. If you don't like lunges, you can do squats, right? If you've got load, use it, right? Oh, make it a little bit challenging. So it should take about 2 minutes to get those 60 reps done. And I've got a minute to rest or a minute to wall sit, okay? If you want to put out some cones or some chairs, you've got a minute to do shuttle runs. It's up to you. Righto, play by how you feel. David, you come on the push-up day. All right. So if you do want some cardio element in it, use the leftover time to do some shuttle runs, skipping some step up, some split jumps, righto, because there will be a minute break out of all the 3 minutes. All right, let's warm up. Okay, so find a spot. I want you to adopt the push-up position either on your toes or on your knee. Let me get my timer cracking. We're gonna warm up, here we go. So just touching the shoulders. Easy, keep the body in a nice straight line. All right, steady there, standing up. I want you to go down, touch the toes. Warm that lower back up. Okay, from there, shoulder rotations forward. I'll try to stand so you can see me. Yeah, perfect. My head's in the way. Not in, the head's in the screen. Hey, Michael, we're just warming up now. Okay, find your lunge position. I want you to split the stance. Okay, 90-90, come up and single 10 per leg. Nice. Okay, and switch sides. So today, I'm going to do 20 push-ups, 20 lunges, so 10 per leg with the weight that I've got here, and 20 sit-ups. Every 3 minutes on 3 minutes. You can use the leftover time for wall sits or shuttle runs. Okay, Michael's doing different exercises. Okay, from there, down, touch the toes. Michael will do floor press with his dumbbell, left and right. Then row left and right. Are you still there? I think some of you are frozen up. Carly, turn the internet off your thing, please. It's chewing up the thing. Please turn it off now.
A light.
Perfect. Thank you.
Hold on, guess what are you on?
Off, please.
What were you on? Yes.
Okay, from there, push-up position. Let's go. Touch the shoulders. I've just shooed the kids off the internet. All right, standing up, touching the toes, let's go. All right, one more. Okay, let's go. Crisscross with the shoulders. Got lots of push-ups in there. If you're doing them, you can change them. If you decide you want to, you can do 10 burpees, 15 split jumps, lunge jumps, yeah, and 30 sit-ups every 3 minutes on 3 minutes. All right, from here, I want you to split your stance. Lunges, 10 per leg. Let's go. Hopefully you've got some load to work with today. The intensity's not too high. Hey, Brian. All right, split the stance. 10 on the other side. We'll do 10 toe touches, and then we're going to start the workout. Still there. All right, let's go touch the toes 10 times and we're gonna crack on with it, okay? We'll take our team photo, nice early one. You'll hear a timer every 30 seconds. I got 5 more. All right, here we go. Okay, camera's on if you want. We're going to start the workout. It's going to be 20, 20, 20. Okay, let me get that there. Okay. Hey, Rasta. Hey, Miak. You better now, Miak. You good? Howdy doody. It's all right, Dean. Here we go. Big smiles on. Sarah, Avita. There we are. Beautiful team. All right, we're going to start. I've got Karina, okay, as well. So 20 push-ups, 20 lunges, 10 per leg, and 20 sit-ups every 3 minutes on 3 minutes. You can use the rest of the time that's left to wall sit, to shuttle run, or to rest, okay? You might change the exercise. If you decide you want to do 10 push-ups, add the 10 more reps to the lunges. Go 10 push-ups, 20 sit-ups, 30 lunges, okay? We're starting in 10. Get ready, 9 push-ups. 3, let's go. Focus on the depth, that's 10. You can change with me if you want to, if you don't want to count. So if you just want to do reps with me, you can. I've got my little barbell here for my lunges. You can do jumps if you want. That's 30 seconds down. Think of the knee kissing the floor, right? There's some glass under there, you don't want to break it. 10 more. That's 1 minute down. I got the sit-ups now. If you're changing with me, let's go. I'll let you know each 10. All right, 90 seconds down, that's 10.
Now, if you want to rest, you can rest or you can do a wall sit. Okay, you can do shuttle runs. Nice, Michael. 1 minute rest. It's up to you. You don't have to work now. That is optional. So out of the 3 minutes, we work for about two. And then we do this active recovery for one. Or you do recovery. So the push-ups, sit-ups, and lunges, not in that sequence, takes about 2 minutes. Okay, 30 seconds, we go back to our push-ups. Okay, nice easy one, sequence today, because as soon as I finish this workout, I'm pretty much going to pack up my kit and get out of here. I didn't want to be too sweaty. Getting kicked out exactly half an hour after. All right, team, 20 push-ups coming up. Let's go. You can change with me or you can count with me. Focus on the depth, can be on the knees, we're at 12. How many sets are we doing? 15. That would be 900 reps. Now my bottles weigh about 18 kilos. This is round two. Sit-ups coming up. All right. Let's do the sit-ups. You can change with me if you want. If you don't want to count. Coming up to halfway. There we are. 10 sit-ups left. I got 4 more. All right. Here we go. Rest. Or wall sit, or shuttle run. 1 minute before we do our push-ups again. All right, we're two rounds into it. Round three is coming up. Nice, Mom. Anthony. If you are just finishing, maybe you want to take some rest. You're allowed to. 60 reps, 30 to go, 30 seconds. It's up to you how you want to do them. Okay? I've done 20, 20, 20. Okay, we're going to start round three in a minute, less than a minute, obviously. In a tick. All right, let's do it. Round three. Focus on good depth in your push-ups. Move back. That's 10. That's 20. If you need to spruce up your lunges, chuck in a few jumps. Nice, Tracy. She's got her water bottles too. That's 10, 90, 90. Keep that knee behind the toe. Chest up. That's 1 minute. All right. Let's do these sit-ups. You might kiss them up. Do some other ab exercises. Halfway. 10 to go. We are. That's 10. And now 10 more to go. Over the minute mark. Last one. Let's go. See, my barbell really works. That's 90 seconds. We got 10 sit-ups left. If you're changing with me. Two more. All right. Are you resting or are you doing some active recovery? It's completely up to you. Okay. We're about to get into round 5. We're doing 15 rounds. Okay, so it'll be your third through. I was trying to argue with my friend from Urban Ultra by telling her that I had to do 9Ks today because it matched my 900 rep plan session for today. She's like, you missed a K. I said, you don't understand. Patterns. All right. We got 30 seconds here. Then we do round 5. Remember, if you feel like you need a break, and you're working with me and changing with me, you've got that whole minute. This warm's it, or if you're shuttle running, it's an option. Cassie, Anne moving there. Well done, Anne. He's running. So it's up to you. It all depends on how you feel. Let's go, round five. This is 10. All right, let's go. That was 20. Lunges. Saturdays is our theme. A lot of push-ups. We pretty much kept it to that. Sometimes we change. All right, that's 10. 10 more. I'll let you know each half because you might want to stop. You can. One more each leg. All right, let's go. When you sit up. She's lunging already. Well done. Tracy's up. Nice work, Brian. We got 10 more, team. Five to go. All right, let's do these sit-ups. Maybe you're doing crunches, that's fine. Here we are, we're at 10. 90 seconds to go. Thank you. not what else. All right. Nice, Michael, good form. All right, we got 1 minute before we start round 7. Remember, this bit here, if you are done, is optional. Don't feel pressured into having to do this, okay? If you are struggling with your reps, the reps are important, okay? This is just an active recovery. For those that would go to me, oh, we had a minute rest, that was too long. So chuck this in there, yeah? 30 seconds to go for my Anthony's. All right, 20 seconds. Starting round 7. Okay, guys, parallel if you can. Straight, not down low, nor up high. Get ready, a few seconds here. 7, let's do it. Hip high, don't sag. Be on your knees if you want to. That's 10. Here we are at 20. All right, let's go, lunges. Keep that chest up. It's nice with the weights. And it works. 2 sets of water bottles. And a broomstick. If you're a witch like me, you've got a few handy. All right. 5 more. 1, 2. They could be changing with me if you're not counting. Here we go. 20. Start straight away. Don't wait for me. He was up early this morning. Good work, Ed. How are we going, Marsha? And little Michael? And my man, Rasta. All right, we got 30 seconds left. Start round 8. Righto, 20 push-ups, 10 lunges. We're halfway through the workout. Okay, we're at 450 reps. 450 reps to go. Okay, get ready, round 8. Let's go. Set the body up, nice and strong. That's 10. That's 20. 10 lunges, we're at 450. Well, we got 450 straight after. Rolls into it. All Now here we are at 10. That's 450 down. If you're getting 60, two more. Nice. Here we go. 20 sit-ups. Finishing round 8. Okay, 90 seconds to go. If you're starting to find the sit-ups hard, try to anchor your feet under your bed, under your chair. Maybe someone can stand on them. Three more. All right. Finishing 8. Nice work, team. 7 to go. So we got less to go, then we're done. Seven sets to go, 8 down. By all means, not that cardio intensity unless you're running, like I see Anthony running over there. 30 seconds. Remember, rest, you take it. It's gonna get you good quality reps, good quality lunges. Don't waste energy here, okay? You know, you've got to know your limits. Right, 10 seconds. Start round 9. Let's go. Give me 10 here. Full clip. Now, 10 down. All right, 20. I want full range, so don't rush them. Make them go all the way up, all the way down. Let's go. Nice, Tracy. That's 10. Six more. One per leg. Nice, here we go. Let's do these sit-ups. Coming up to 90 seconds. Ten sit-ups to go. The 20 push-ups takes 20 seconds. The lunges are about 40 seconds. And the sit-ups are about a minute. Sometimes the sit-ups are a little bit quicker. Okay, transitions are snappy. And you get a full minute on the wall. Four shuttles, okay? So that's 9. 6 more. So when we get to these 10, 1/3 left. Right, 30 to go. All right, Mr. Clark, I saw you there at 685. Are you working or are you watching? At least be doing the push-ups. Okay, get ready, round 10, here we go. Quality reps. All the way down. That's 10. All right, let's do the lunges. Set yourselves up, perfect. Almost halfway. There we are, that's 10 now. Okay, one more per leg. There we go. All right. Sit up. Straight into it. Coming up to 90 seconds. All right. 10 sit-ups to go. We got 5 more. Alright. 10 down. How are we going, Rush? Are we good? You're going to have to let me know how you're mixing your 60 up. Yeah, maybe push-ups are not your strong points, so you're taking them off and giving them to the sit-ups or to the lunges. Yeah, maybe you're mixing it up each set. Okay, round 11 coming up. Also, I wanted to do the class today because I wanted those who want to do 12:30 to do the catch-up. So I'll make sure I posted it. Okay, we've got 30 seconds. Before we start round 11, 5 to go. Last third. Good. 20 seconds. So we've got 100 sit-ups. That's it, 5 sixes, yeah? No? Okay, yeah, that's right. 5, 100 of everything. I'll have to read that in a minute. Russia, let's go. That's 10. All right, do the lunges. Everyone's doing different types with water bottles, without. Some jumps. Here we are, 10, 10 more. All right, let's do now 20 sit-ups. Then we'll have 80 left of each. That's 90 seconds. We've got 8 sit-ups. Thank you. nicely now. Feeling them, 1 minute. Nice, Michael, keep it up. Doing a bit of chest, back, and legs today, he is, Mr. Michael. Well done. How are we going, David? Is that Miss Anna joining in? Hey, Anna. Good morning. All right, 30 seconds to go. 12. Four more sets. Not too bad when he's already done 11. All right, 5 seconds. Maybe six. Or could be seven. Let's go. 12. Let's get this 20 out of the way. Think about our lunges. Keep the chest up. Knee stays behind the toe. Okay. That is 10. 10 to go. Five more. Last one, there we go. Sit up. Coming up to 90 seconds. Here we are. 10 sit up. Five more. You're on fire. Just that little bit of load makes a difference. Halfway. All
Okay, one more per leg. All right, let's do the 20. Here we are, halfway, almost on cue, my 8th and 9th rep. 10 more. 5 to go. Alright. Okay. Coming up to the last minute. Here we go, before we do our second last round. That is nice to say. Okay? And you've done 900 reps before breakfast. I want to show you what my magic stick can do at the end. Okay? Bicep curls, upright rows, squats. So two sets of water bottles, one broomstick, and sticky tape. One set. 30 to go. All right, team, you'll be going 5. Let's go. Round 14. That's 10. And one more of those left. Nice. Let's get these lunges out of the way. How are we going, team? Nearly ready to stop. Okay, 10 more. Here we go. Our 20 here. Halfway. I can feel it at my reps. 10 to go. On the wall sit, so make it even. All the shuttle runs, whatever you were doing. Maybe you're resting, you can stay on resting. Okay? All right, let's get this last set out of the way. Good quality reps, try to stay consistently at the same pace. I can tell, 30 seconds, I'm maintaining because I'm about 8 reps. Yeah, halfway in the sit-ups. All right, 20 seconds. Straight line in the legs, yeah? Not up too high, not down too low. It's like Kellogg's cold plates, just right. All right, here we go, 6 seconds. Let's go, Marsha.
Oh.
20. Let's do it. Sarah, say already. It's going to be Tracy. Okay, that's 10. 10 more to go. Okay, one more per leg. No more lunges. Our last 20. Here we go. We're gonna be halfway. Yeah. A little incline by rep. 8 to go. All right. Our last wall sit if you're wall sitting. One minute for now today, yes. Here we go. Have a good shower. I'll put this in the wash quickly. And we'll go, okay? Go on, tell me, make your toes. 50 seconds. We got 16 seconds. Okay, last 7. Steady. All right, team. I'm going to call that a day. I have to hit the road, Jack. So quarantine, I won't be coming back. No more, no more, no more. All right, so let me get your photo. Okay, and let's stretch quickly. Righto. Beautiful. How'd we go? Did we feel challenged? Yep, beautiful. There you are. Nice. All right, team, I'm going to put a cool down song. So if you're not in a rush, just lay down, do a bit of a stretch. How did we go? Did we get our 900 reps? 10 push-ups. Perfect. Okay. Trace, you just let hers know. I did 10. Nice, Rasta. Good. You got all yours, Michael? You got all your reps in? Perfect. Okay. Right, Marsha? Did you break it up a little? 10, 30. Perfect, David. I ran in the beginning. Nice. I did 9K this morning, so it matches the 900 reps. 3K run, 1K walk, 2K run, 1K walk, 1K run, 1K walk. You can do that inside. All you need is 8 paces. All right, team, lie down. I love the figure 8. My core is on fire after from the turning because I'm tilting to the side often. Here we go. Let's put on a song. So, Sarah, you got that 6 minutes. You can do a handstand challenge. All right, can you see me here? Knees to chest, if you want to do a challenge. May God bless you, keep you. All right. Knees to the chest. Okay, extend one leg. May you always do for others and let others do for you. Relax the legs, okay? Don't tense up. Gonna extend one arm out, bring that leg across the body. Okay, can lay the gaze on the extended arm so you're turning away from the thigh. Oh,
yeah.
You are smart. SMR. Alright, just feeling that release through my lower back.
It's 3:20.
Actually, it was a nice little session today, Annette. That was not as intense as it's been throughout the week. Saturday is nice. But every session you can adapt. Here they come.
May you Sarah. Grow up to be righteous. May you grow up to be true.
All right, from there, reset. Back on the floor again. Knees to chest.
Know the truth and see the light.
All right, relax.
May you always
other leg out. Okay, extend that arm. Drag across the body.
Oh.
I've just got Sarah's finished. Work out.
May you stay forever.
All right, team, from there, reset again. Just relax. Okay, two options, feet over. If you feel comfortable enough. If you don't, then crunch your neck a little. If you feel like you're compressed, don't worry. Sit up, reach for the toes. So these are my early risers. Relax. Give that extra 5 minutes at the end. I'm going to take it because I'm going to go for a quick shower so I can head off. And wash them clothes as well.
May your hands always be busy. May your feet always be swift.
Right team, from there, right foot. Left knee. Rotate. Now. Push up. If you find that you struggle because of your wrist, invest in a sturdy set of push-up bars. Not the flimsy ones that have the screws, yeah, that drop and they loosen off and they start to get wobbly. You need to get one that's welded, okay? These ones are really good ones, okay? I'll take a photo of them if you want to put them in the group. Those that want, just or send me a message on WhatsApp. There's a few new faces as well. If you want to be in the group, so sometimes I'll let you know what exercises we're doing, I can add you to the whole group, okay? But there is a lot of fluff messages that gets around, and they're quite annoying, especially with the time difference, so you might need to mute till the morning. Sides change. And also, if you're going to stay with the quarantine workouts,
Mom, look
please
at this
invest
boy.
In
look
some
at
water
our,
bottles.
Look at our boy. Look at our big boy. Look at our big bottle. Look
something,
at your dogs.
Yes, something to press. It can be a backpack full of textbooks.
Oh, okay. I'll miss your Bubba. You big fatty. Cute little big fatty. Big fat bub. Oh, that's dad. Big old snob.
All right, team, we're going to shake it off and leave it there. How are we all feeling? We feel good? Vera?
Mom, I found this.
Okay, perfect. Tracy? Karina, I've seen your name a few times, so you're a regular now. Okay, so if I put my number there, and if you want to be in the HUA group, I'll put my UAE. I'm getting a new one as well. How do we write the UAE again? 00971. Is that how we do it? 50925. I'll be quiet. There it is. Okay, I think that's it. Something like that. If you want me to add, yeah, I'm out of quarantine in about half an hour. So I'm going to go wash this set of clothes, have a quick tub, and I've got so much stuff. And then I'm going to pick up my new car that's parked around the corner. So I haven't even seen it. So I get to see my new car and then I'm hitting the road. And then I will see you Monday. I will be at a friend's house and we will train again. Okay. So I'll be a new venue and hopefully I can drag a buddy in. So, no, I'm not driving to Sale today. So I'm going up to see my eldest daughter. She's in Newcastle. So it's an hour and a half up the coast. And then the people that sold me my car didn't put my tarp on the back. So now if it rains, I'm screwed. All my stuff is going to get wet. So now they can't do it till Monday morning. So I have to wait until Monday before I can go to Sale because the weather here can be topsy-turvy. So I don't want to get anything ruined. All right. So I shall see you. I'm going to enjoy the freedom. I'm feeling it in my bones right now. Okay. So, I'm tell you what, I'm going to miss the workouts. They look pretty cool. And my broomstick. Oh my God. I had fun with my broom doing all the exercises.
All right, yeah, I've been cooped up. I think I've got cabin fever. All right, team, I'm going to love you and leave. Is that you, Sasha, hanging upside down? Okay, and I'm going to get ready to go. So I shall see you all on Monday, hopefully. If you're not there Monday, maybe Tuesday. Brian, I keep tabs on you. Sarah, Scott, I've got you here as well. So keep up the great work. All right, team, I'm going to sign out now. See you later. See you, Vera. See you, David. See you, Anna. See you, Rasta. See you, Scott. See you, Marsha. See you, Sasha. See you, little Am. See you, big Am. See you, Sarah. See you, Tracy. See you, Michael. Beautiful. There we go. Stop recording now.